of gold. To the west, the serpent's sacrilege. Wherever the path leads, so shall you follow. Wherever the path leads, only more sorrow. 'Tis a curse. A curse. The curse of Queen Marika.
Dear. Yeah, I'm terribly sorry.
Are you here as a customer? I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
asked you not to disturb me. Be thankful of the Hold Serenity. It is all that keeps your death and defilement at bay.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning? I can hear it from across the wing, past the round table. The howling and wailing of spirits in fear of the curse. I can even hear the repulsive, twisted malice in itself. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please.
For dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms then.
Fingers guide you.
Well, it's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth? Safe journey.
Thank you. is it?
You have felt the curse. I can smell it on you. The box, yet tender. Apparently my seedbed is ripe and waiting. 'Twas a brief respite, I must say. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own.
Must eat more. Defile more. Everything that matters to you for generations to come. I am the Dung Eater, a scourge upon the living. Who are you? Kill again, and defile each corpse with care, just to be sure that when they're reborn, they'll be cursed, along with their children, and their children's children, for all time to come. I will kill again. And defile each corpse with care. Just to be sure that when they're reborn, they'll be cursed. along with their children, and their children's children, for all time to come.
Thank you.
There you are. You warded off my blessing, despite the curse stirring within you. No one has succeeded in that before. How? I thought. Then it hit me that you are, in fact, me. And I am the Dung Eater. It is my flesh that must receive the blessing. Give me your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed curse. Again and again. Until it is done. Until a cursed ring coalesces that may one day defile order itself. Countless I have killed. And countless I have defiled. And soon the fruits will be born. Hundreds will be reborn cursed. And they'll bear thousands of cursed children. Who bear tens of thousands more. A few of those will be born just like me. And they'll kill and defile and bless in my stead. The rotten fools. My fate was the grandest, most brilliant of them all. My corporeal flesh lies in the sewer jail beneath the capital. Give it your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed curse. Until a curse ring coalesces that may one day defile order itself.